Alrighty, hello and welcome back. I thought this was gonna be a boss fight, but I don't think so now. I noticed when I rested at the campfire it said leave dungeon. So I'm guessing I'll have to run through this entire thing before I can actually leave it, otherwise... Unless this is the boss fight. Yep. Hey. Damn. Dang it. This is gonna be tough. Oh, not that way. I'm worried that try it. I mean, worst case scenario, I gotta run through that whole thing again.
Good to see you again. Let's see what I've got. Take care, my friend.
Oh, goody. Now I got a shotgun that does 145 damage or something like that. So I'm doing basically double the damage I was the last time. I had that thing down to half health, but I was shooting it from a distance. I'm gonna have to get close. Try this. If this don't work, I'll go back to the rifle and keep trying that. Wow. Okay. So, I don't know what happened that time. I think that was a fluke. What? I don't... There are still explosions. Oh my god, all of a sudden I'm just getting worked. I don't know what's going on here. I did so good my first try. Got her down to half health. I was surviving and now I can't last more than 20 seconds. Oh, I just went the wrong way. Hell, boy. Apparently, there's nobody playing this game. I've had it on public for a while now. I haven't had a single person come in. Wait for it to fully go up. If you get hit by one of those explosions, you're done, because then your guy gets stunned and then all the rest hit you. You're basically just gonna have to take one shot at the boss and then just keep running. Maybe two shots. You might be able to get away with two. This is why it would be perfect for two people right now. One guy focusing on the ads, one guy focusing on the boss. Not what I wanted to do. Dude is right on my butt. Oh, okay. What? Dude, I still had so much health. What is it, like, insta-killing me? I don't understand it. Alrighty, let's give it one more go here.
That's all you got.
Come on. Oh my god. Just auto-stunned. Alright. We're gonna go ahead and end off here. I'm gonna wait and see if I can actually find someone that is actually playing this game to play with. So, until then, see you later, and thanks for watching.